My name is Sunil Sundar, and I'm the Director of Research and Development at MITRE's Center for Threat Informed Defense. Our goal is to advance the state of the art and state of the practice of threat informed defense globally. MITRE ATT&CK is our free global knowledge base of adversarial tactics and techniques based on real world observations. It's used by companies worldwide to better understand the why and how of adversarial behavior during an attack and as a tool to evaluate their security defenses so they can strengthen them where it matters most. Much work has been done to document the impact of security software in endpoint security, but the role of hardware-assisted security is largely unknown to practitioners. To help the global community understand what security protections modern PC hardware offers, the Center for Threat Informed Defense collaborated with over 30 experts from Intel, Microsoft, ATT&CK, CrowdStrike, and MITRE to map and score over 100 MITRE ATT&CK techniques to the hardware-based security capabilities of an Intel Core Ultra AI PC with Intel vPro Security. Microsoft and CrowdStrike provided a representative sample of a typical enterprise software build with select features that are hardware optimized. We used ATT&CK software to test and validate the hardware-based mitigations. By mapping hardware-based security capabilities to the adversary scenarios they address, we see how hardware-based security in a modern PC can significantly help enterprises counter specific threats and protect their systems and data. Having insights into both software and hardware-based security measures can help enterprises unlock the full potential available on modern PCs. The choice of PC hardware has a significant impact on the ability of security software to protect assets against advanced cyber adversaries.